Okay, so here is the yummiest photo shoot I've ever done for the Easter tea. So I've got caramel, cherry ripes, strawberries, Jaffas, chocolate eggs, speckled eggs. And it's all gonna end up in the gift box.